Eu já tô. Eu já tô fonexado,
tio. Na U.
Já tô, tio. Já tô. Já tô fucking.
Já tô com essa doida.
Já tô, está moderado. Já tô.
Já tô. Apliquei. Segue mesmo. Segue mesmo.
Deixa eu ver.
Na. 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 Na.
So why the fuck you name this? Slap this nigga, Chappelle. Show him Chappelle. Chappelle. Chappelle.
What? Chappelle, nigga. What? What? Chappelle. 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 Chappelle, one more time.
But when niggas try me now, this shit happens, huh? Yo, little bro, if you watching this shit, yo, Cash Wu, if you watching this shit, send me the request to join my shit right now, nigga. I want to find out who them niggas is that did that shit, too. Get it now, bro. I get it now, bro. That's it. See, now that you get it, see? 100. He's watching. Yo, all right, there he go. There he go. I'm about to get him in here right now.
Yo, it's fine,
yeah. You know them niggas who did that shit?
I heard it was some nigga named Ziggy.
Where them niggas is from?
I don't know them niggas from.
You knew them, right?
Who?
You knew them?
Yeah.
You not jacking nothing at all? See? That's the shit. That's why I'm really upset with you, because I was watching the video too. Like when you said it, I believe you. You know how you, bro.
What's
your name? Little bro, nigga, you feel me? These niggas, they yet ain't really older than
you. I don't know these niggas, bro. I don't know that old.
I don't know. You never met them before? So how do they know who you are?
Oh.
See, like the thing about it, bro, if you can, look, change that name that you got, because that shit might get you into more shit. You feel what I'm saying? And like, I don't respect that shit the niggas did, because that was corny, you know what I'm saying? Like, I was telling my bro, he was watching the video, he in my living room right now, he watching the video, I heard this shit, and I went and I looked at it and shit, that shit got me tight, because I'm like, bro, he's saying he not none of that shit. Then, niggas decided to do all that extra shit that they did after you say you got that shit. You know what I'm saying? But let me tell you something, little bro. Like, you probably might not be in the streets. You probably, I don't know what your background is, if you can scrap or not. No matter if you can scrap or not, never let another nigga smack. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, at least throw a punch. If they beat you up, you gonna beat your respect. That video would have never got posted if you would have fought back. And if they would have posted that video and you would have fought back, they would have looked stupid. So next time, don't let no nigga, I don't care how big they is, try to duck them off, bro. Even if you lose, defend your shit. You know what I'm saying, bro? The niggas is sore for that. Because real nigga shit, they wouldn't do that with certain niggas. You know what I'm saying? I don't rate that type of shit. And then you say you don't know them, and on top of that, you're not jacking up. You sure you're not jacking up for sure, bro?
I'm jacking up.
Like the nigga really moved you. Because I see you live too this time, too. I see you guys in live. But you still be saying that you're neutral and shit. And niggas are still, you feel me? Niggas are still on some corny shit. Oh, your man's gonna
motherfucking
with you after that shit?
Yeah, niggas, nah. I'm gonna
get
on the back. I don't care.
Yo, real talk, my nigga, let me show you something, right? If that's your man's in them, right? And they know you. Your man's in them supposed to know you, right? If that's your man's in them and they say they ain't fucking with you because another nigga violated you, they wasn't your man's in the first place. You know what I'm saying? Your man would really get up and say, yo, we gonna defend this shit, but what a nigga that, you feel me? Find out who this nigga is and spin on this. That's what the man is gonna do. All that, why not fucking with you? The man's gonna probably smoke you too. No cap. You know what I'm saying? And they gonna see this too, because I'm a post it. They gonna see this too, and then niggas just push it. And if they still made them fucking comments and all that shit, they do all that extra shit with me. You know what I'm saying? I don't be liking that shit, bro. So at the end of the day, I see a lot of niggas. I see a lot of niggas, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know who I am, right? You know who I am, right? Like, so before this, you never seen none of my YouTube shit?
Nah.
Alright, look, I had fucking static when I was going back and forth for knowledge and all this shit, right? I seen that other niggas that was close, and they wasn't even tough. And I seen them in one of my business. I could have punched them, I could do whatever I wanted. But I had no problem with them, you know what I'm saying? I had a problem with certain niggas, and that's why I was protecting my energy. But now, if niggas told that niggas, you can't understand all this shit out the window. But you feel me? At the end of the day, nigga, real is real. And I'm not gonna take advantage and say, yo, I didn't hit a phone right there. Let me make my man turn the camera on, because I know he's going and smack him or beat him up and shit like that. That shit is boring, you know what I'm saying? But yo, my nigga, on the real tip, like, you know, some like big brother shit, nigga. Next time a nigga fight you like that, bro, nigga, you better learn to keep those fucking hands up, bro. You get me? Don't make nobody scared, bro. Niggas is not that scared, bro. And the thing about it, maybe if you had energy like me, them niggas probably would have changed their energy. You know what I'm trying to show you? They put you under pressure. What niggas do is scare tactics, bro. Sometimes niggas try to scare you, and when they see you not scared, they be like, nah, I thought I was just playing. You know what I'm saying? Don't make nobody scared, bro. And all your names of them that said they're not fucking with you, don't fuck with them niggas, bro. On the real, don't fuck with them niggas. This is new homie, bro. Don't fuck with them niggas, bro. Because them niggas is fake. Where you from this shit?
From Brooklyn.
Nah, like what part of Brooklyn? I'm from Brooklyn too. What part of Brooklyn?
That's what happened. Brazil.
Alright, so he's 90s, basically.
Yeah.
Alright, like, in the 90s, niggas usually stick together in the 90s, so I don't know what's going on with your homies. Your homies not from the 90s?
They are.
And they saying they not jacking you?
They're probably going to jack them out.
What? So hold up, them niggas is new?
I don't know. Now they have them.
What the fuck they talking about? Who the fuck are they to tell you not to jack them out? Niggas ain't nobody. Tell them little niggas go suck a dick, man. You know what I'm saying? Tell them little niggas go suck a dick. They ain't nobody, bro. You know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, if them niggas see you and they try to act tough with you, pop them on you. Straight up. If they could beat you or not, they could pop them on you. But show them niggas you're not playing. And niggas gonna get in their place. So that's how you gotta do it sometimes. If it be your homies that be on that corny shit, you know what I'm saying? Like that, I ain't gonna front. That video got me so excited, bro. Nigga, I'm like, bro, when I see the video, I'm like, bro, I wish this nigga was my little brother or something. You feel me? Yeah, so, yo, y'all niggas that's watching this shit, go subscribe to my YouTube. I'm gonna post this shit with the other video and all that video reaction to the shit. The YouTube is 10, man. Go subscribe to that shit. Lil bro, go subscribe to my shit too and all that shit. You feel me?
Exactly.
I'm gonna do a vid on this whole shit on my YouTube and shit. Cause I be tired of seeing all this corny shit going on in the back, bro. All a bunch of fake beats ass niggas, you know what I'm saying?
Don't even fuck my dick, bro.
Get you, bro.
Yo, you hear me, though?
You hit the niggas, bro. Gangsta.
And this what you gotta do, my nigga. On a real, like, don't ever be scared because a nigga taller, a nigga way more. Don't make that shit break you, bro. Cause once you get intimidated, your heart won't go away, bro. This is what you gotta think about in your head. Every time you see a nigga that's bigger than you, and he pressing you, try to do some funny shit, always think about it. Like, yo, nigga, what my image gonna look like if you see this shit? You feel me? And defend your shit. Only time you ever back down is the nigga got a weapon, bro. If nigga got straight, if he got his hands and he about to fight you, don't back down from that nigga, though. Don't back down from that nigga. Unless you about to go get something and come back to something and you're just not trying to touch it. But don't back down for no nigga, bro. A nigga try to fight you, nigga, punch that nigga. They gonna respect you more. You feel what I'm saying? Like, nigga, no funny shit. You 17. When I did my first bit, I was 17, bro. Nigga, I was probably yes size. I told the video, I thought yes size, fight way less. I went on the right because I was like, look, that's fucking 119 or something. I was weighing 119 pounds, bro. And I went in there, and my man's black. My son told me the whole how the shit worked and shit. And nigga, he said, yo, don't make nobody tell you nothing in here. Nigga, say something you don't like, knock it off. You feel me? And I've been had that attitude from young, you feel what I'm trying to tell you? Nigga, I went in 119 pounds and came out 175 pounds. You feel what I'm saying? But when I got the weight up, that's when niggas respected me, you feel me? Because niggas get intimidated by size. So don't make nobody size to you, bro. It's good age, you know what I'm saying? You can be the smallest nigga and fuck up the biggest nigga, bro. Trust me. You know what I mean? Don't make nobody scare you, bro. You know what I'm saying? Yo, add me on the book and shit too, man. Add me on the book, man. All that shit, niggas gonna cut that shit out, you feel me? And bring you around my size. You gonna chase some different niggas, man. All the clown ass niggas over there, fuck them niggas, bro. Chase some different niggas, you heard?
That's right.
I'm about to end this shit, though, and shit, and say a little one, two last words. I'm gonna post this shit on YouTube, go subscribe to my shit and all that. You hear me? Be safe, bro. These niggas trying to take advantage. I don't like that shit, bro. Because first of all, you smacked him, you did all that extra shit, and he turned out to tell the truth. He wasn't jacking anything. Ain't that some bullshit? You smacked him for no reason. That was corny. And then you posted, the whole reason you posted it was for the plot. That shit is corny. Yo, anybody who know who the niggas is, man, let me know why I want this shit, man. But, you feel me? I'm a real nigga, and I don't like that bullshit shit. So, that nigga's... just go subscribe to the page. I'm gonna post some shit on the page and shit with a video of what happened in the beginning so y'all can see why I'm blind and shit like that. I mean, I'm on Facebook.